Welcome back viewers, it's your boy EX Shogun here with a let's play of Resident Evil. And now we're back in the courtyard like I said we needed to be. Now, this is not where you use the battery viewers, but this is one of the places I believe you can get to. Oh, that totally terrified me a while ago. I thought that was a zombie. Okay, that was just my reflection. Okay, alright, let's keep going. Remember these. Oh my god. Oh. Fucking. No, I'm not gonna waste my time on them. Fuck that. So now we can come back up here relatively easy. So hold on, let me go back down there because I believe there's something probably down there that we need to investigate. I believe that this is where we use the one of the emblem, I believe so. Oh, yes, that's right. Damn, it took a while before it actually slammed into my brain, viewers. We're going to need the crank. That's right. That's right. Damn, it just hit me a while ago. Like, wait, why would they make me take all the way back around there? Yeah, I kind of had to put it together a while ago. Yeah, we're going to need the crank again to fold the water up in the pool so that the other side will stop drain, I believe. If my memory serves me correct, I believe it's 2 times you get to use that crank. So now that we got the crank, I'm gonna run all the way back around there where we was coming from. Pretty much have to do a 360. Gotta run around a bit. Down here. Take the elevator over to the other side where the waterfall is at. That's the whole purpose of this. This is like a shrine or something. What is this, Venus? Where are we going? Oh no. Where is this? Strange. Oh my god, in there is creepy. Okay, so I'm not gonna go that way because a sudden chill just went up my spine, so I'm not even gonna go that way. That way look all type of scary. Oh, we have an ink ribbon right here. Yeah, matter of fact. Why not? I see no reason in it, viewers. I'm gonna go ahead and save, since this is the closest I'm ever gonna get to a save point. Yeah, so we're under the bottom floor. Damn. That's going to kill my... Oh, this is an item box. Wow. Okay, viewers, so we... got an item box. I wasn't paying attention to that. Okay, so yeah, we got the option now to leave a few things behind, and yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I don't know what I'm gonna run into here, so you know, we already saved. I believe that thing that knocked us out is down here. That's honestly what I truly believe. Shaft. Keep our wits above us, viewers. There might be things lingering. I see something shining. I believe it's on the other side.
Is that you, Jill?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah?
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Enrico!
Dude, why did he shoot him?
Traitor?
Who the fuck did that? And why are you taking this so lately? Girl, your friend just got killed in... Oh my god. And yes, viewers, of course we know who that is. That's not all Enrique is holding. He's holding something else. Enrique. Somebody don't want us out of here. Somebody.
Oh! No!
Sit! Sit, Frodo! Sit! Sit. Be a gentleman and sit. Yeah. That one jumped out of us a while ago. But, luckily, Mr. Rusty take care of him quite well. Fuckers wanna do that jump out shit again. Try me. Jump out. I believe no. Maybe. Is it back? I believe it's back this way. Okay, viewers, so pretty much what I'm going to do now, I'm going to get to another place before I stop. Looking for that part where the little hole was at a while ago. Somebody silenced him. So I guess it's all the way around to the front part then. I thought it was under here. Thank you. gonna go ahead and save it right here, guys. And I'll meet you viewers right back on the next Let's Play series, where we'll be going much more deeper in this cave to figure out what's going on. We see that Enrique just got killed by a mystery person, which we know who that mystery person is, but we're not gonna blow it. So I'm gonna meet you guys right back in the next Let's Play, actually right here, to find out what's going on. So with that being said, it's your boy EX Shogun, and I'm out. Peace.